Danielle Sumalangkay, one of the holistic cremations officers of Kythe-Ateneo.
Naging interested po kasi it's not something that we usually do in the organization. Gusto namin makakita ng avenue para talagang madi-discover mo yung self mo.
Napaka-light lang ng feeling, you know, environment. Relax lang, walang pressure. Yeah, para lang ano, yun nga, barkada na at home yung ginagawa yung activity. Expressive art meditation for me is an avenue to really discover more about yourself. Walang pipigil sa'yo, walang umos ka sa'yo. It's really about what's going on in your mind, what's happening to you, right? To you at the moment.